Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If your iPhone has an issue and you want to enter recovery mode, but the button is broken or not working, no worries. We just got a broken iPhone from my friend, and now we need to enter recovery mode to fix it. So let's give it a try. Now, let's try the normal button pressing trick. My friend's phone fell on a rock last week, and the power button hasn't been working properly since. When she tries to restart the phone, it just gets stuck on a white screen and can't enter recovery mode due to the button issue, just like we saw here. So, it's time to show you how to enter recovery mode without buttons. As long as your charging port works, you can use re-iBoot to enter recovery mode for free. It's easy, and it works on all iPhones. You can just download and install re-iBoot on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to your computer using a cable and click Enter Recovery Mode. In just a few seconds, your iPhone will be in recovery mode, totally hands-free, and exiting is just as easy with a click. Link in below if you want to try it. Once in recovery mode, you can also use re-iBoot standard repair to fix iOS problems like boot loops, freezing, or crashes without losing any data. That's it. No buttons, no hassle. If this helped, like, subscribe, and share. It's free and really supports the channel. See you in the next video.